It was so believable.
Really?
Wow. You were scaring
That's
me.
That's the first.
Huh? What?
Because I would People hold the baby. No. When I first got the baby, I was like this? No. But like, I think if your mother, you at least let the baby near your dress. I'm like, oh, but it will ruin my dress.
So you were not into kids.
So Gary Dover was like, oh, maybe we should give you some lessons. I've just had a baby. But after a day of seeing the baby, he didn't bring his baby.
He didn't bring his baby to set,
did he? I was like, that's good. Yeah. He's like, actually, no, we'll just make it work.
But John, on the other hand, he was natural.
Yeah, he has kids.
Yeah. Well, we used to say that if we needed, because the baby needed to cry in some scenes, and so we would just give
I'd
it to,
like, hello!
Give her to Annabelle, like, and the baby would start crying. And, hey, awesome!
I'm like, God damn it!
Perfect.
That's great. You were like a horrible mom.
Yeah, terrible. There I am. It's the best acting I've done in my life. Let me tell you that. Oh, I love you.
It looks so realistic.
No,
it's good.
No. Thank you. Testament
biggest compliment. Biggest compliment of the day, right there.
What I liked is I got like guns, you know, lifting the baby. I used to go like this.
Or the fake baby. Remember how heavy the fake baby was?
Yeah.
Fake baby was heavier than the real baby.
I used it as a workout. I used to be like.
The fake baby.
Some people didn't like it.
And the doll.
Yeah.
Ugh.
Yeah.
It's disgusting. That doll. The
yeah.
Horrible.
Yeah. Like,
I'm a little scared.
Like huh? You
what?
Didn't like Annabelle?
She's yeah.
She maybe isn't the sexiest doll in the doll shop, but that's why we like her.
But I think there's something creepy about dolls.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Like any doll? Or just certain
or
dolls?
Let's say
I mean,
Barbie.
Basically every doll she had in the collection was disgusting.
Barbie's horrible.
She's so sexy.
Look what Barbie means and brings into teenage
girls. No, you know what? No, I'm not going to talk about Barbie's bits. But
Barbie's a bitch.
She's not a bitch.
Oh, he took that a different way.
Totally. It's horrible.
She's very smooth.
I don't like her. She's not real.
You could tell she's part of a cool gang that, you know, poor little Annabelle is definitely not invited to that
she
party.
She did not get
she
the
made
invite.
The cut.
No.
So
no.
I can tell that you guys had a great time, no?
Yeah, yes. Yeah.
But at the same time, I've done, like, behind the scenes on films, and you guys, actors in general, you guys work like 16 hours. I don't think it's that super fun. Mm-hmm. So where do you find the interest and the joy of doing what you do? Because it's not very easy though, right?
It's what do they say? They say actors are paid to wait, not to act, you know, because most of the time you're in a trailer and you're waiting to do a scene. But really when you're working on something that you're proud and passionate to be part of, you know, it's a pleasure to put in the hours and to get to be on set. And I mean, I just love being with the crew and I love hearing the stories and I love, you know, making them proud of what they're doing in some way, you know, trying to make sure that I work as hard as.
Yeah, I think when it's a team and everybody's on the same page and going for the same goal, that it makes it fun.